generalization is a logical fallacy that is caused when making a broad conclusion on insufficient evidence.
What's wrong?
Steven just broke up with me.
All men are pigs.
Hasty generalization.
You should stop smoking so much.
Why, dude? My grandpa smoked a pack a day and he lived to 90.
Hasty generalization!
Wow, that's a nice messenger bag. Oh,
thank you.
What are you, a mailman?
I don't know what I meant.
Hey, bro, did you know penguins can't fly?
Wow, really? I guess all birds can't fly then.
An ad hominem is a logical fallacy that occurs when attacking one's character directly rather than their argument.
Mom, I think I'm ready to be sexually active.
You're way too young for that.
But you had me at 13.
Ad hominem.
So I really think tax breaks for businesses can help our national economy.
Of course you would say that. You're the CEO of a major corporation.
Circumstantial.
Are you still looking for a job?
Yeah.
You should really clean up your resume.
What do you know? You don't even have a job.
Ad hominem.
We can dance if we want to. We can leave your friends behind. Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. See, we can go where we want to, places they will never find. And we can act like we come from out of this world, leave the real one far behind. We can dance. We can go if we want to. Night is young and so am I. And we can dress real neat from our hearts to our feet and surprise them with a victory cry. Say, we can act if we want to. If we don't, nobody will. And you can act real rude and totally removed, and I can act like an imbecile. Say.